really good question. I know most everybody knows about generics. Generics are always cheaper than getting a full price prescription. They're normally the same, although I understand that the fillers can be different, but they are required by the FDA to have the same active ingredient. So just something you want to keep in mind when the doctor writes the script, make sure he checks off that box that says generics are okay, because that's really important.